Hello everyone, Sega here, and right now I'm continuing on raising money for a bonus for Go Premier. Yep, and since this is the last day of me having Infinity Porter, its best way is to, gathering herbs, grapes, or maybe grapes? I don't know. Right now I'm a forage, vanilla, spirit, wreath, I don't know, just anything to help raise money for bonds, and okay. Yeah. But first, I'm just gonna be here and, with the animals and all. Yeah, I should check my players on board soon. I should do daily challenges. Maybe a... Yeah, maybe even an hour. Oh, and be sure to like and subscribe to my channel as it just needs the support. Thanks. Yeah, I'm just gonna earn money with the druid, because, you know, I unlock all those abilities and unlockables from the Garden of Karhad. Here, I'll show you. Yeah, right here, yeah. You can gain points by collecting herbs, like harvests that you planted, and on the daily ones, the herbs you get on a daily gives you more points than usual. Yeah. So I'm just gonna harvest only the herbs, the cacti. Oh, I mean that cactus fruit, I mean dragon fruit, and also the mangoes with the Wobbletinger. Yeah. I know that has nothing, the Wobbletinger part, yeah, that has nothing to do with the garden part, but I mean, yeah, Druid Studios, I mean, even though we don't always see them, we're familiar. Yeah. Fine idea. As soon as the internet lets me. You know, nature. I just realized I forgot the cat tie. My bad. I mean, dragon fruit, sorry, just my brain is, you know, not working right. Don't worry, I'll get once I get the mangoes. Thank you. I just realized I forgot the spirit seeds. My bad. I thought I had it in its bag. My bad. Oh, I do. Okay, sorry. I just forgot. Bad memory. Yeah, just because I need to activate the relic to protect my herbs and all. I try and eat. I wonder if my character has the permanent passive reward abilities. You know, the ones you get as rewards from collecting activities. Like the ability to skip a growth after herping after getting training from the druids. Oh well, can't find it. But it'd be nice if we have an option to let us see what abilities we unlock and can do. Like, you know, the skip stage of the herb thing. Yeah. That would be nice. My throat, nice, very juicy. I'm gonna go plant it right now. Honestly, I was gonna gather dragon manure, you know, for ultra compost. But I don't wanna waste this, alright, that's all. Dragon manure means dragon poop. Yeah, that's right, we're scooping up dragon poop. Just make ultra compost, yeah. You know, I was thinking of saying something gross, but I'll say that in another time. Yeah, I got a lot of these, Chris Eagle coins, yeah. Around 2,000. I mean, 20,000, sorry. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's a good amount. I'll be right back. I gotta go do some things and do some daily treasures and I'll come back here. Just checking my recording. Hang on, Aaron's being a pain again. Yeah, sorry about that, folks. Just Aaron and stuff. Thank you.
Ha ha ha!
Well, since I'm here, I'm gonna buy some runes, you know, to restock. Thank you. Yeah, I have no idea what's that about. Thank you. honestly, I thought he was wearing that Dragonhide, you know, the undead one. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sorry, I misclicked. I'm gonna look up and see how I get more aura scrolls. Okay, so you can only get them in temporary fence, and that's it. Sorry. I got that one artifact that lets me refresh auras, but I'm not gonna use it just yet. Sorry. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna get off. Yeah. Be sure and like to subscribe to my channel. See ya. Yeah, I'm having trouble with the pausing thing because of the OBS thing, but if I get it right, then, you know. Yeah, still, see everyone.